Class 4 by Miss Anna. Unit 7. It's teacher's card. Expressing possession about toys.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, my students. Good morning, class 4A, B, and C. How are you today? I hope you can protect yourself and others against COVID-19. Don't be panic. Be clean. Be healthy. Don't forget to say Basmallah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Let's study and to be continued Unit 7. Did you remember about Unit 7? It's expressing possession about thoughts. What is the meaning of possession, Miss Anna? Possession means kepemilikan. Possessive pronoun adalah kata ganti kepemilikan. Contohnya, mainanku, my toys. Mainanmu, your toys. Mainan kami, our toys. Mainan mereka, their toys. Mainannya dia, his toys or her toys. His menunjukkan kepemilikan dia laki-laki, sedangkan her menunjukkan kepemilikan dia perempuan. Ataupun kata lain yang menunjukkan kepemilikan dengan menyebutkan nama, it's jangan lupa tanda asterisk atau tanda petik di atas. Contohnya, Anna's toys, Diva's toys, dan lain sebagainya. For example, expressing possession about toys. Sebagai contoh, mengekspresikan possession atau kepemilikan sebuah mainan. For example, Anna say, "Whose skateboard is this?" Anna answer, "This is Donna's skateboard." Yang artinya, Anna bertanya, skateboardnya siapa ini? Ani menjawab, ini skateboardnya Donna. The second, Anna ask, whose bike is it? Diva answer, is it my bike? Artinya, Anna bertanya, punya siapa sepeda ini? Sepeda ini punyanya Diva. Sepeda ini milik saya. The third, are that your Lego blocks? Donna answered, yes, I am. The fourth, is your toys? Yang berarti ini mainan kami. Terima kasih. Sampai di sini dulu, kita lanjutkan minggu depan ya. Tetap semangat meskipun belajar di rumah. See you next time.